Hey you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. It's me, your girl Leah Lee. For those who are not aware and not subscribed to my channel, make sure you go ahead and click the subscribe button. If I haven't lured you in enough by my first 10 seconds, you will feel free to go ahead and continue to watch this video. And at the end of the video, make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn on your notifications also. So today I am doing a unboxing slash review for this company called Flamingo Shop. I want to thank them so much for partnering with me in this video to help this video come alive. So thank you. And also, before I actually show you all the goods, I want to let y'all know that I have a 30% off code. It's going to be down below. It's 30 and then Leah, L-I-A. So if you want to go shopping, make sure you use my code to get some coins off. The thing is, that's why I was like, it's kind of a unboxing review type of video. I'm just talking about the items that I received. More so because I kind of already opened the box and all the items are like laid out before me, like right in front of me, whatever. So it's gonna be more so me talking about the items and what I can use the items for. So let's go ahead and jump into this video. First, we have, I think this is like a coaster. It's like a ceramics coaster, and it says happiness with two flamingos on it. I think this represents their store and their shop excellent because it's called Flamingo Shop. So this is cute. I will be using this because I don't like to use or put cups always on like the countertops or whatever the case may be. I might use it more so next to my bed, my nightstand, because I can easily put a cup right here or a bottle of water so it doesn't mess up the wood. Next thing I'm gonna jump over to is this pedicure razor thing. We all have seen these before because these are always in the nail salons when you are getting a pedicure. Some people prefer to use this callus remover razor, old skin, dead skin remover, and some prefer not to because they feel like it makes the skin grow back thicker and harder. I actually have not used one of these on myself before, so this will be new and this will be interesting to use and to see how well it works. Make sure y'all stay tuned for a pedicure and nail video I will be dropping soon using this wonderful tool. And it has a nice soft grip at the bottom too, so my hands won't be getting sore. Okay, so here we have a mug cup type thing, and it says coffee or tea 11 ounces 320 milliliters. And this is cute. It has this little slidey thing that opens and closes the top where you would drink out of. This is real cute. I'm gonna be using this on my job that I start on Monday, honey. I got a new job, so I will be using this. Not for coffee though, because I don't drink coffee. I'll probably have like some tea or something healthy in it. Now we have this makeup brush egg. This is actually, it cleans makeup brushes, and I just decided that I will put my fingers in here to hold it, and you will probably just, you know, rub your brushes along this rigid area. I have actually been seeing a lot of these everywhere, and I was so tempted to buy one, but I was like, let me wait and see what may come in this package or see what I can get, you know what I'm saying, for a discounted price, because these things in some areas are expensive and you just never know which one you really want to purchase. I'm glad that I held out because now I got one for the free, and you can have yours for 30% off if you use my code that's down in the description. Okay, so now here we got a toothbrush with a travel toothbrush case. And this is a real bougie looking toothbrush, honey. This almost like something I could do with my edges. Can I use this on my edges, y'all? I have been seeing a lot of those little toothbrush edge brushes, and they are like the same size as this. This is like a little baby brush. But this is cute. It's real modern, but like simplistic looking, minimalist. And then the case here that this went inside. Next, I will be going on to show y'all this cup. I actually feel like this could go in here. That's what I had it as when I had it just sitting around. This is just like a little normal cup. I would never use this to drink out of just because it doesn't give me the feel of a drinking cup. I feel like it would be a lot more useful being as a toothbrush holder or like that. You know what I'm saying? Because it kind of matches too. It matches close enough. So yeah, that's what that is going to be used as. Now we have this little tool. I am not sure what this is used for, but I have an idea of what it could be used for. So, you know, like, say for instance, if you are getting like a facial or something like that, and the esthetician wants to scoop up like either a scrub or a cream or something like that, this is giving me that feel, like, completely. Because it's small, it's not going to scoop up too much. And it's nice and dainty. I'm going to put this in this little cup holder too, because that way it won't get lost. I won't misplace it or anything like that. I could definitely use this when I want to use like a lip scrub. I could just scoop it up. Use it like that. Next, I'm going to be showing y'all this glass tray plate type thing. I definitely feel like it would be used as like a tray where I can lay things on it. And I think this is cute. And it's like a really nice size. Y'all see this? I would never hang this on my wall just because, honey, this is like some thick glass. So if this falls on my floor, it's going to be in a whole bunch of little tiny pieces. And I don't even have time for that. So this is really nice. It's like a marble effect. This is what the back of it looks like with the bottom. And this is just giving me nice, simple... I could put this and lay this on top of it. That's cute, right? Ooh, that's cute. I can keep my brush cleaner on top of it. We cute, right? Ooh, girl. Ooh, okay. So, I'm gonna put this down. That is cute. That is cute. That is cute. I love that. And lastly, to show y'all the last item that I received in my surprise box from Flamingo Shop is this placemat with Tropical Paradise Design Life and Love. I think this is a placemat. I actually still have it in the wrapping because I don't want it to mess up. And you see how it has flamingos on it. It's giving really tropical Florida vibes. I like it a lot. I think this is really cute. I think I'm going to keep it in this wrapping too, because I think it's just regular paper the way it feels. I don't think it's a sticker, but I don't want it to get dirty or get messed up. So it's staying in this plastic that it came in. And I'm actually going to lay this on top of this like that. You know what I'm saying? Or to the side or whatever. I'm gonna give y'all some visuals, some slow-mos of everything together. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you once again, Flamingo Shop. And if y'all want to go shopping, make sure you click the link down below in the description. It's a store link and it's going to be my discounted code for 30% off, okay? This surprise package came with 10 items in it, 10 useful items. So for the price, whatever the price is, with the 30% off, it's definitely worth it. So with Black Friday coming up and Christmas coming up, all these wonderful holidays, make sure you get your shopping out of the way early, okay? I appreciate y'all watching this video. I will catch y'all on my next video. Bye, y'all.